Here are two ways to end your DJ sets for different crowds.